Marilyn Monroe, the former golden goddess and Hollywood actress, was actually a Mexican-American. Marilyn's mother was actually born in Mexico, and historians learned that she was Mexican-American. Marilyn was actually born Norma Jeane. Her mother Gladys was actually born in Piedras Negras, Coahuila, Mexico. Her father, Marilyn's grandfather, was a painter for the railroad, which was across the border of Eagle Pass, Texas. Visit www.distractify.com/p/ was Marilyn Monroe Mexican for the entire story.